Also, yeah, the main reason I'm doing save states, though, is because,
Oh, do you, automatically, fire them automatically, or do you have to tap the button to shoot shurikens in that stage?
Oh, you have to tap the button. Oh. Anyways, let's see, let me save again. But no, the main reason I'm doing the save states on this is because supposedly on the last level of this game, you can't continue anymore, which I find really odd for an arcade game, because I figured, you know, for an arcade game you'd want people to continue putting quarters in the machine, so you would give unlimited continues, but seemingly that's not the case.
Well, that's awkward.
Yeah. Weird design choice, I guess. Also, weird Arnold Schwarzenegger, random Arnold Schwarzenegger guy with bazooka. Aha! Oh, I didn't get a gun this level? That sucks. Yeah. Oh, come on!
Oh.
How was I
supposed to... What a blue knee.
Yeah, exactly. How was I supposed to see that Cobra's ninja?
Yeah. Oh, actually, I have to duck out of the of voicing a little early, but I'll still watch you guys play and you talk.
Oh, okay.
Love you.
Love you too. Oh, I wonder what happened.
Oh.
Oh. Ah! I got shot in the leg!
Oh, time to get in the leg.
Oh, my leg! Hi, Super Skulls. Yeah, the NES version of this game is not very good. But then that, I guess that happens when Tengen makes it themselves. Random.
I like how the rocket, when it shot into it, when otherwise it ended up, it's exactly like the normal bullet, only a different color.
What is with all these blue ninjas? There's so many blue ninjas and so many green-haired Arnolds.
Well, I heard, you know, Joe hates the Predator movies.
Oh. Now they're mad. Oh, come on! Game is ruthless. Ruthless aggression.
The ninjas are blue because they need depression meds. But does that mean that the red ninjas are just really upset?
Possibly.
And yellow ones just really have to pee.
Oof. What about the green ones then?
They're very depressed. They really have to pee.
And you are right.
Vegan.
There you go.
Just went to Taco Bell.
Yeah, I was going to say, Super Skulls mentioned that, something that I agree with, which he said, even at their worst, Tengen is better than any other unlicensed NES developer, and yeah, he's right, they are. There's a hell of a lot better than Color Dreams, or, I can't think of the other ones, but yeah.
Well, they're also both in the level of licensed ones.
Well, there was actually quite a few unlicensed video game companies back in the day. Because Codemasters was another one. There was American something software, and there were others. Tengen figured out how to get past the lockout, Nintendo's lockout ship, it kind of became crazy with people making unlicensed stuff on the NES.
Yeah, I'm just saying, even if they're also better than a lot of licensed people.
Let me in? I was trying to go into the door, and it would not let me. Oh, I'm starting to wonder if I will get very far in this game. So I think I'm already starting to get into the frustrated Pemmy levels.
But it's like, it's like, I'm sure they're even better than some of the licensed developers.
Yeah, some, but not all. That's for sure.
Well, of course not all, but yeah.
That is correct, Pardon. Let's see. Verdant said that they got around the lockout chip by committing fraud and claiming there was a victim of litigation. That is correct. Which is why they eventually did lose that, it was a long court battle, but they did eventually lose it and had all of their games pretty much pulled off the shelves. But that's okay because by that time the Genesis was out and Sega was more than willing to let them do whatever the hell they wanted, so.
Yep. So he's like, you wanna make weird games? Go ahead, make weird games.
I guess can't jump down again. All right. So, more Ahnolds, more bazookas, more people shooting guns at me for some reason.
Damn gun percent.
Oh. Ahnold, how could you? I am Ahnold. I am against the ninjas. Duke Nukem. How about this time we rip off your head and shit down your neck, Duke Nukem?
I still find it weird Duke Nukem saying grandma got ran over by a reindeer.
Wow. Oh, yeah. Mother of a pus bucket. Snot bag, piece of bullets. Are those like tranquilizer darts that they're shooting? This doesn't look like bullets.
The older ones, I don't know, because they're like completely different.
Oh, son of a. Thank you.
That's kind of interesting now. Tetris on the Genesis Mini is actually a new port of arcade Tetris by Sega for Genesis hardware.
Yeah, I remember hearing about that. It's actually pretty neat that they managed to get the license now to release that, since it couldn't have been released publicly at the time. Ah, oh, son of a... He put a bomb in my butt. I mean, I've had my butt set up to bomb before, but that usually requires Taco Bell.
Well, you know, there's also Chipotle, but, you know, nobody actually carries Chipotle away.
Kicked him right in the frickin' crotch. Oh, lightning! Flash! Oh, for... Can't believe I walked right into that one.
It says the original Tetris, it is, that one is less polished, and generally not really liked, compared to the arcade.
Ah. Let's see here. Man, this doesn't seem like a fair fight. Rocket launchers, guns, lots and lots of ninjas. I mean, gonna need at least a nuclear bomb if to take. Huh? Oh, goddamn, I did it again.
So, yeah, it's lucky that you get a gun. Where's my grenades? Where's my rocket launcher? I mean, he drops it when you kill him, so obviously, you should be able to pick it up and use it.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Ow. Well, you got some more lead utensil.
See ya.
Definitely don't want to be here.
Dude, that seems like a really... Buddy, I don't mean to complain, but... That seems like a really bad idea.
I was just watching that regular guy just continuously stop at a dude to reload his pistol. It's like, you haven't even fired yet, you're reloading?
I was just amused by the guy that's... The Ahnold guy just kept, like... using the rocket launcher into the wall, into his own face. I'm just like, that seems like a really bad idea, buddy.
Extremely.
Ha ha, see ya. I'm out, guys. Fuck your shit.
Look, knock us for the hand, we don't want any of your bullcrap.
Oh, nice.
Nice wool. Oh, hey, I guess that building in the background's, owned by Sega.
Aha. Taking you guys out. I got a gun. And you stabbed me in the leg. Damn it.
I just had a gun. That was good.
That was great. I love that gun. I loved it like it was my own son. And you took it from me.
Drax is like, every time Primrose gives a smile tied up room, I have expect to hear, Michael! From Windwalker.
There you go. Michael! Oh, there's a game I should play sometime.
I already have.
I don't think I played Moonwalker all the way through. Well, I could definitely. Well, right, but I mean, Moonwalker's an art. The Moonwalker arcade game is short, though, so I could theoretically do that pretty easily, like in a single stream. I'm pretty sure I haven't done the Moonwalker arcade game. Or if I did, it was just like a brief thing. And if I do Moonwalker, it's going to be the arcade game. I'm not doing the Genesis one. That one's less good, I'll put it that way. I like the arcade one a lot. The Genesis one is... I don't know. Nah. Didn't go so well. Alright. Lots of ninjas going down, son. Throwing my stars. You ain't getting too fars.
Careful about saying stars. You might get, you know, nemesis.
Might get some, zombos instead.
Josh is like, either way, you have to be careful playing Moonwalker due to copyright songs.
Well, that's true. I think I might be able to get away with it because of the Genesis-fied version of those songs, but I could, or not, or the very arcade synth versions of the song, but I could be wrong. What in the hell?
And Mark gets a very stupid joke we heard it.
Wow.
I don't know, why did they never report Resident Evil 3 to N64? Oh, because Genesis does what Nintendo don't.
Oh, God. Oh, God, how am I supposed to, like, take care of all these? Damn. Talk about, like, destroying my freaking thumb. Or not, yeah. Do this from the start, I guess.
Vernon says he thinks you're supposed to jump and throw.
Oh, God. That's not it? That's not it? Ah! Oh, no! My controller's fucked up. I can't do anything.
Gosh, dang it. Alright, you
Yeah, my... Okay, there we go. That was weird. Hi, Kyo. Whew.
Mission 3 finished. Welcome to bonus stage.
Kira says it's a bug at game bosses.
You can't use melee weapons on them?
Mission 4.
Is it a bug? Or is it a feature? Stub! I got a stabbing. Oh, 3D ninjas, red and blue.
Shinobi, red and blue versions.
Shinobi, leaf green. I got stabbed in the back.
Shinobi, just yellow version. Well, Ahnold didn't so much as quit as he got fired.
He's just like, I'm done. See you.
Joe just got tired of the rocket launchers and fired him.
There you go. He was too expensive, Sega had to get rid of him.
You know, it was just one of those cases where, you know, he met with Joe and he was like, you know, I'll give you a cameo, but only for a couple stages.
Oh, jeeps. No.
Red Ninja have Growlithe, green have Vulpix. Blue has less bugs and improved graphics. Yellow has killer and a robot that follows its around.
Hey, Miyu. I don't know what it is, but your mic sounds distorted.
Better?
Yeah, somewhat. Let's see. Damn it! Yeah, I think you sound better now.
Probably just further away from my face.
Okay, yeah, because it was like coming in kind of distorted. I was having trouble hearing you at times. I could hear you, but not understand you.
It was like, Red Ninja have Growlithe, green have Vulpix, blue has less bugs and improved graphics, yellow has color.
Okay, now you're getting distorted again really bad.
I'm just talking too fast.
No, because it's making a distorted sound, like the audio is.
Weird.
Yeah, I don't know. Let's see. Whoa.
What was that?
It's my phone.
Ah.
Alright. Let's see here. But, shoot. But you were saying about what Verdant was saying?
Yeah, Red Ninja have Growlithe. Green have Vulpix. Blue has less bugs and improved graphics. Yellow has color in a rodent that follows it around.
Gosh. Oh, for fuck nugget's sake. Wait, did it say the boss's name was Lobster?
Yeah.
What kind of ninja name is that?
Well, that... I mean, that's how Casper, what kind of name is Sub-Zero?
Well, he at least has ice powers. It's like, Lobster. That's my favorite restaurant, Red Lobster. I named myself after it. Lobster's my favorite food, okay? Just thought it sounded cool.
I think it's a matter of he's very, you know, very thick samurai armor, so it's kind of like he's got a lobster shell.
There you go. And I'm pretty sure it is a... And yes, Keo, I'm pretty sure it is a lobster nickname. It's just... That's still... Our code name, but that's still a weird code name. It doesn't exactly strike fear, for lack of better words.
Can't wait for Burger King Ninja.
The affordable ninja.
He just better not pop out of my closet or he's gonna get a shotgun to the face.
Oh, jeez, all these ninjas.
What do I have ninja now?
This is getting to where it really just feeling like they're just putting as many enemies on the screen as possible.
Just about.
Oh, yeah, Keo, that was, Alex Kidd in Shinobi Land had Mario as, like, the first boss. A jab at Nintendo. If I remember right, the beta version of that game actually made him look like Mario 2, and they changed that because, they were afraid of getting sued by Nintendo.
I thought it was because they wanted to read that line and it'd be Mario 3.
I could not hear anything you just said.
So I thought it was because they wanted to make him look like Mario 3.
Possibly.
I don't know. It off a while ago.
Yeah. Kurio said that they had to leave for some reason. I don't know why.
Well, you know, he's a raccoon. You have to go dig in the trash for a while. You know, Tim's busy, so he wanted to go see what was in Tim's trash. Man, when you get a fart, you really got a fart.
Whoa. What fucking Igor motherfucker was that?